everybody. I'm Adit Panicker from NLPC Cricket Club, and I am a good bowler. And today there is going to be a mini cricket event. The people at the last row, and if the people at the last row for this skit could please stand up, they would be able to see what was happening at the front.
It's an option.
And this cricket event, there are many players. So let me introduce the members. And here comes the world's most fearsome bowler, Kunal Singh. And now I am introducing the most tricky bowler, Jaden the Great. And now comes the most agile fielder, Nathan the Ultimate. What's he doing? I never knew he could do that. And here comes the most calm, composed wicketkeeper, Ethan Singh Dhoni. And now I introduce you to the umpire to see that the rules are followed. Oh no, did I miss anyone?
Yes!
Yes! I missed the umpire! No, I missed the batsman and that was Aviv Tendulkar.
Okay, looks like an interesting game. But I have been told this game of cricket has only 3 balls to play. I don't know what it is, so let the game begin. But Captain, who is your first ball?
I think it should be Kunal Singh.
Okay, the weird, arrogant bowler, here he comes. Oh, 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 yeah, please. Yes, and the ball comes. Oh, that's a huge 6! Oh, the arrogant bowler bites the dust. Oh, not allowed, not allowed. Oh, they are not allowed here. You are done with your ball. Captain, who bowls next now?
Jaden the Great.
Oh, the tricky bowler. What is he up to? Oh, disrespectful! What is this? Let's see. No ball! No ball! You stepped out. You have to ball from here. Step back. Okay. Let's see. There comes. Oh, another huge 6! Oh no! What is this? Oh! Stay here. Captain. Okay. Captain, I think your 2 bowlers have bite the dust. Now what next? Who is going to come next? Oh, Captain himself is coming, but hang on. There is some problem with the pads. Can you bat without a pad? Is it possible? Okay. Here comes the captain himself to bowl. Let's see. Oh, out! Out! The final ball! That's out. What a game! What a game! Okay, so I will hand over to the captain again.
We want to end by reading some verses.
Isaiah 2 verse 17, the arrogance of a man will be brought low, and human pride humbled. The Lord alone will be exalted in that day.
Proverbs 3:34, he mocks proud mockers, but shows favor to the humble and oppressed. James 4 verse 10, Humble yourself before the Lord and he will lift you up.
Amen. The message from this play for all children is, don't be arrogant or mock anyone. Stay humble and God shall bless you. Hope you liked our play. Thank you for watching.